We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in.
Mason! We don't got all day! Come on, Mason!
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yamato.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way, we're not gonna do it at all.
Just got word. Belikov is back in Moscow.
You guys know the plan.
Bell, you're with me.
Lazar,
be ready for Exville.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
Are you enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Just understand. That if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
I know you can do this. Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Yes, sometimes the audio is unintelligible.
All right. I'll do some digging. Oh, that new enlarger came in.
The Lubyanka building, KGB headquarters in Moscow. The sleeper agent records are stored in the archives 100 feet below ground in a nuclear defense command bunker.
Your only way in or out is through this high security elevator.
We'll need proper credentials. That's where our asset Belikov comes into play. Belikov has been our source inside the KGB for nearly a decade. He'll get us in. He came through for us in Yamantau. He'll do it again.
This shit is crazy, even by his standards. You sure he's on board?
An immediate nuclear threat warrants every risk at this point. I'm sure he wouldn't disagree. Sims, get Belikov on the line.
Алло, Беликов на трубке.
Извините, я думал, что это посольство Сингапура.
We're almost to the tunnels. Did you get access to the bunker? There's always a problem. Solve it. Not yet. I know you have this under control. We'll meet you at the basement entrance once you have the bunker key.
Comrade Belikov, you've been summoned to the conference room upstairs. Secretary Gorbachev is here from the Central Committee.
General come through here.
This is as far as I can take you.
Comrade Belikov, have a seat.
General Secretary Brezhnev has taken an interest in the new security development. There's a mole within the KGB. The committee wants someone from the First Chief Directorate to oversee Colonel Kravchenko's investigation. If you've not met him already, this is Imran Zakayev.
Thank you, Secretary Gorbachev. And thank you all for welcoming me with open arms. I can think of no greater tragedy than a home violated from the inside. The trust and love within a family is sacred.
Apparently. Not everyone shares your beautiful sentiments.
Comrade Belikov, as head of security, I understand you've practically exhausted yourself trying to unearth this mole. How has that gone?
I am not a patient man, Belikov, or a compassionate one.
Until the mole is found, I want security increased around the bunker. Zakayev, do you have any recommendations?
We should restrict bunker access. We also want to cultivate closer relationships with all of you. I want to know your hopes, your fears, your ambitions.
Be thorough, but we don't want any significant disruptions. And you, Belikov? Who do you think should retain bunker access during the investigation? Sound thinking, Comrade Belikov. I would prefer it if only General Charkov retains his bunker key. So you will see to it.
Worry yourself no longer, sir. I've already ordered the bunker keys collected from the men.
Comrade Belikov, we are in grave danger from the capitalists. Our collective, our very way of life is at risk.
The traitor will be caught. And he will pay a high price for his betrayal.
Belikov, you are dismissed.
I'm being watched. I need a bunker key. Now, first, I'll have to kill the cameras.
Have you ever been to Poland?
It's humbling to see this place from the inside.
Sir.
This area is restricted. If I'm spotted here, I'll blow my cover. Now I need to hide the body.
Reaches the hour of midnight.
I have to get the bunker key for Adler. He'll need it to access the vault. Unfortunately, Cherkov now has the only one.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? The General will be questioning a prisoner today, but should be available most of the time. Just let me know when you're ready to meet with him.
I have a chance to kill Cherkov. Kravchenko's office will have the poison I need.
It's humbling to see this place from the inside, don't you think?
Yes, that's great.
The armory guard has a weakness for Cubans. Okay, perhaps a bribe could get me inside. Maybe there's a clue to the combination somewhere in the office.
What can I do for you, Comrade Belikov? Of course. Right this way. Go ahead and take a seat. He won't be long.
Yes? Yes? No, tell Nikita no one else trusts him either. Why do you think no one wants to play
Black with him anymore? I will get my desk if you need anything else.
That's right. Yes, I am a busy man. Thanks for noticing.
You too, you too.
I'll call you tomorrow. Dmitri, what's on your mind? I'd wager all I own that the motherland will last far longer than either one of us. The same, mostly. Still begging me to retire early to the country. Ridiculous, isn't it? You were the better pilot, let's admit it. But yes, I missed that part of it. Sad to think we only fly desks now. To us, Comrade Belikov. Two old warriors still stumbling their way through the dark. Tell me, old friend, what are you really here for? Please, stop playing me for a fool, Dimitri. I know you're the mole, and that it is this you're here for. What's next? Are you going to kill me for it?
Okay, now I need to head to the basement and let Adler's team in.
How can I help you, sir?
Ludden.
Adler's team will need uniforms to get past security. Luring two soldiers into the tunnel should do the trick.
Belikov here. Send a security detail to meet me in the furnace room. Immediately.
Wasn't sure you'd come through.
I don't have much choice, do I? This keycard gives you elevated access to the bunker.
What about uniforms?
Shh, sounds like they're here now. Okay, I will lead them through and distract them. You two do the rest.
Now, take cover. Keep it clean. Uniforms are no good to us, bloody.
Там-там-там, я нашел незапертую дверь. Нету никакого оправдания этой некомпетентности. У нас есть очень строгие протоколы, чтобы это предотвратить, понятно?
Okay, I have to leave, but you should have everything you need. Now, if stopped, you are reporting to Commander Sobel.
Get changed. Here, our weapons and keycard are in the bag. This way. Once we're in the bunker, we're on our own. No metal detectors for us. We're going around.
И куда-то вы направляетесь? Досмотр обязателен для всех без исключения. Вы должны пройти досмотр. Ставьте вашу сумку сюда для досмотра.
Пойдем едем к обиности. Дайте нам пройти.
Не нимайте это близко к сердцу, товарищ. У меня приказ досматривать всех, без исключения.
Товарищ, ты нужен за Кайву. Я разберусь.
Спасибо, товарищ.
Позовите, Беляков.
По-моему, я здесь, нет?
Пойдем.
Когда вы прибыли? Ах да, разумеется.
Tovash Commandir, Yan Yara Slishal. Which to? Sutra Kamenya Dia Zitia. Topi Takia.
Elevator conversation always gets awkward. Gear up. They won't be happy to see us down here. Wait for my word.
Прежде чем Кравченко успел...
А ну-ка, стоп!
Оружие на...
Contact!
intel. I'll keep watch.
Don't have much time before they get through. There's the list bell. Copy it to a disk.
Fight our way out. We're gonna need some heavier gear. I know just the place, my friend. Heavy weapons by the entrance when they brought me down. We need to arm ourselves before reinforcements arrive.
It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow. Was it worth it?
Adler managed to get the list of sleeper agent names, despite himself. He's got balls, I'll give him that.
Bell did well.
Seemingly. But I think that team is getting too comfortable. They're acting like they know who they're dealing with.
Perhaps.
Turns out, one of those sleeper agents is tied to Operation Greenlight. Theodore Hastings. He's a nuclear engineer based out of Salt Lake City.
And you believe Hastings is the one he'll activate?
Exactly.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods, don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit guarantee.
What's up?
I need a few minutes of your time.
You available?
You ready? You look ready. So listen up. An ex-CIA operative named Robert Aldrich.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember Mason.
We cleared a move on the target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you, Hans. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust dump. We don't want to let him down.
Thank you.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da!
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving. Mason.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau? I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job. It's my call.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Da!
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad. Hey, I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar fool you. Dimitri's kosher enough. He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half. Scouts on the ridgeline. We do this quiet, Mason.
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Nice. Let's keep moving. You take one fuckwit on your brother. Good kill.
dicey. But hey, if it's good enough for Reds.
Move!
You go first.
I hope this holds. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
SATCOM building. Looks like it's hanging by a thread. They got snipers. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight. Here we go.
Sniper down. Nice shot.
SATCOM building. Still standing.
It's about time. Been waiting for your call.
They caused a hell of a mess in Moscow.
This is it. The recent movements of Theodore Hastings has led us here. Cuba. Right in our backyard.
A vacant government facility in the Cuban countryside has become a hub of activity for Perseus, and the likely location of the stolen nuke.
No doubt Castro allowed it.
$20 to anyone who can bring him down before me.
Who? Castro or Perseus?
Whoever.
We are not gonna let him move this nuke inside the States. It's time to take down Perseus, once and for all.
Team, wrap up any unfinished business. Once we strike, there's no turning back.
Woods, don't get any bright ideas over there.
Yeah, you've got my sure as shit guarantee.
You available?
You ready? Let's talk. You look ready.
Yeah.
Check this out.
Hastings left Salt Lake City. We tracked his movements all the way to Cuba. We have to assume Perseus moved the nuke there.
Langley believes Castro could help Perseus smuggle it into the U.S. in exchange for a peek at the hardware, of course.
That isn't gonna happen.
What's the plan?
The last read we have on Hastings came from 30 miles south of Havana. We suspect Perseus is using an abandoned compound there to hold the nuke. They're working under the radar, so expect moderate security.
I say we smash and grab. Parachute in, grab the nuke, skyhook out.
And what if the nuke isn't there?
It's there.
The only reason Perseus needs Hastings in Cuba is to prepare it for arming and detonation.
There you have it. Hudson will arrange our exfil while we're en route. If everyone's ready, let's move out.
Adler's late.
No, love, we're early. Adler should be checking in right about...
Park, we're in position.
Copy that. We're moving to flank.
All teams, we do this fast and loud. Find Hastings, grab the nuke, get the hell out. Woods, light up this joint. About fucking time.
Go, go, go! Do the honors, Bill.
Moving back.
Like fucking clock.
Moving. All teams fan out. Advance to the main gate. Move up! I need trouble! Give me some cover!
go!
Their job.
They love a reward.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever, Mark.
It's quiet all of a sudden. Stay sharp.
Contact!
What did these poor bastards do?
They finished their job.
They love a reward.
Spread out.
They've got closed circuit cameras. We could use them to locate the nuclear bomb.
Sharp as ever.
Shut up!
All of a sudden, stay sharp.
Contact!
Is everyone all right? Bell, sweep for mines. Diffused. Ambush! Ambush!
moving!
One behind the counter.
Thanks, Park.
Keep looking. There. Hold it. Adler, we have eyes on the nuclear device. Bloody hell. Someone's killing the scientists.
Where?
Second floor, room 27B. Second floor, center room. Upstairs. Let's move. Rude, but effective.
Can't keep your eyes off me, huh, Park?
Bell, use the C4. Adler, we're moving to the second floor.
We're pinned down. Move ahead. We'll catch up.
37B. Adler, we're heading inside.
Got it.
Bell, canvas the room. Hastings, start talking.
Perseus was here. He shot us. Escaped.
Perseus would never leave his precious nuke behind.
He forced us to reverse engineer the detonation codes. Give him full access to Greenlight.
What? Are you telling me Perseus can detonate multiple nukes in Europe?
I'm so sorry.
Hastings, stay with us. How many Greenlight devices can Perseus detonate with those codes?
He can detonate all of them.
He'll wipe out half of Europe.
And blame it all on the USA. We need to find that son of a bitch, Perseus.
Time to go, no?
Contact! Chopper coming in low. It's gotta be Perseus. All teams head to the roof.
Move!
And we got a shit ton of reinforcements circling this compound.
Damn it, doors! Clear! Out of the way!
Adler, I got eyes on an HVT. South rooftop. Could be Perseus. He's climbing into a chopper. Take him out!
Out the window. Go, Bell. I'll bring up the rear. Finding cover. Cover.
Fuck me. The chopper got away. Fuck Perseus. We got bigger problems. Lock down. Don't wait for us.
Ground team.
Prep for
Skylar. Bring me out visual.
Roger that, ground team. We have visual. Fasten your harness, cross your arms, and remember to keep your backs to the wind. Inbound in 2 minutes.
You got snipers on the roof!
I'll be back. No, take out those snipers.
They're everywhere.
Control bursters are. We're low on ammo. We're low on ammo. You know what, Lazar? I think I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer.
You'll
be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
You know what, Lazar? I think I'm ready for that drink now.
Don't tease me, Mark.
We'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come.
Estoy revisando.
think I'm ready for that drink.
Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come. Don't tease me, Park.
But we'll have none of that horse piss you call beer. It'll be a proper drunk.
Get ready. Here they come. Getting low on ammo. Where's that plane?
1 minute. Stay focused, Lizard. I'll tell you what. When we get out of this, I'm buying.
Now that's something.
Ground team, this is Skyhook. The zone is hot as hell. Lend an assist.
Much appreciated, Skyhook.
Roger that. Help is on the way. Roger that. Clearing the roof now. Bullseye.
Skyhook.
I can see the plane. Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go! We don't have much time! Bell, hurry up!
Park, we need to hook into the line, now!
We'll do it in turns. Bell, you harness up first. We'll cover. Go!
Take cover!
Shit! Bell?
Ah!
Ground team,
my legs.
Contact at T-minus 10. 9. Wait.
The harness!
8, 7, 6, 5.
We're nearly out of time!
3, 2, 1.
Well, that was a goddamn fiasco.
You go in with the intel you have, not the intel you want. We paid the fucking piper down there.
You think this is Bell's fault?
I don't know whose fault it is. I just know that Perseus doesn't have a single fucking nuke. He's got dozens.
Millions of people are gonna die, and the United States will take the blame. You need to find out where he's planning to broadcast the activation signal.
Are we gonna...
Come on, a little further. Sims, get the gurney.
Thank you. like you were one of the lucky ones out there. Well, we're not gonna lose these two for nothing. Going for broke here, Bell. Putting all our chips on the table. You need to stay on point for this. Sharp. Focused.
Sims, get the dosages ready. All of them.
Adler, stop wasting our valuable time. He's of no use to us anymore.
Stay alert, Bell. You're the key to stopping Perseus. No more half-assing it. We're doing an intracerebral injection.
Damn. The eye socket. You sure about this, Doc?
Listen to me. I need you to remember. Think back to our time in Vietnam, one more time. We need to finish what we started. We had a job to do. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit, heart rate's off the charts.
I need you to relax and focus, Bell. Your helicopter crashed. You made your way through the jungle, alone. You found a bunker. Do you remember the bunker, Bell? We need to know what's inside that bunker.
Do not trust Adler. Adler is lying to you. Do not trust him. Do not listen to Adler. He is lying to you. He is lying to you. Do not trust Adler.
During a mission to investigate reports of a Soviet bunker, your chopper was hit by ground fire. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Maybe it was another way. Then you realized you were the sole survivor. You set off to locate the bunker. The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left. You heard Russian voices from a cave across the river, so you went to investigate. Belle, I need you to turn around and go into the cave. The zipline nearby was the best way back to the cave. You wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents. Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker. Yes, good, the bunker. Now tell me about Perseus. Ah, we almost had it. Let's run six.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Not what happened, Bell. Let's start over. You readied your bow to take them out silently. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Fucking around. Back up and go through. You readied your bow to take them out silently. The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right.
down to nothing.
You mentioned crossing a bridge near a village. The bunker was somewhere on the other side. At the fork, you followed the road right toward the sound of gunfire. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report.
Don't stop, Bell. Fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. Crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead. Start over. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
Thank you.
Bell, come on, we've got a job to do. The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. The bunker is left, Bell, not right. Turn around, Bell, and take the other path. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Command, this is Big Duke 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight, and VC all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
Big Duke 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area, 30 seconds out.
Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Command says we need to clear that house.
Command, this is Big Duke 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight, and VC all over us, requesting a napalm strike.
We push it!
Big Duke 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area, 30 seconds out.
Open it.
Jens, give Bell another injection. Do it, now!
This is some fucked up shit. Someone help me hold Bell down!
Wasting my time with this hallway. Turn around. What, the lab? What the hell is Bell doing in the lab? Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, the United States and its allies slowly consume them.
Survive another round.
I have no idea.
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do. We've been over this already. Skip ahead to the next point. The bunker door was right there at the ruins, Bell. You went in. Bell, go into the bunker now. Bell, open the door.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us. Our leaders continue to weaken under this threat. It is the moral duty of Perseus to act when they will not. Soon we will possess an American nuclear bomb. The key to unlocking their entire green light arsenal. Once we control the green light arsenal, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovetsky.
coming too.
Bell, no more fucking around. What did Perseus say? Where is he? You're disoriented, Bell. We'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to help each other. Where is Perseus? You tell us, Bell. That's what this whole fucking thing is about.
You worked for Perseus, Bell. I know it's hard to believe, but Arash Kadavar 86'd you at that airfield in Turkey.
When the plane leaves Trabzon, he's stopping in Dugo. This you know. Here's what you don't know. Perseus won't be there. None of these hired guns are going to leave Dugo alive. We'll dump their bodies in the forest. Then we will move the weapons to Volkov in Berlin. From there, we fly to Solovetsky.
But I have other plans for you. Perseus thinks too highly of you.
I don't want the competition.
We were there. We found you after everything went down.
Over here! We've got a live one!
The CIA reinvented you, Bell. We needed to give you a new identity to replace the old. Sims and I both wanted you to be CIA. You didn't resist it as much as we thought you might. And we were able to utilize your language and cryptography skills as an added bonus. The bigger challenge was your memory.
You were a guinea pig for the CIA's MK Ultra program. They used me and Adler's missions in Vietnam to create new memories. Nothing brings people together like wartime. Instant family. Brothers in arms.
Interrogation didn't work with you, but thanks to MK Ultra's research, we had a backup plan. If you believed you were someone else, we could lead you to a place where you'd give everything up. Enough to get us where we are today, but we're not finished yet. We have a job to do. Bell, come on,
we've got a job to do.
The trigger phrase kept you in line, but it didn't get us everything we needed. Your innermost secrets were always locked behind the door. Bell, I realize you probably hate us right now, what we've done to you. I just need you to fully understand the stakes here. What you do right now is not about me, it's not about you, it's about millions of other fucking people. It's about stopping someone who, in the end, has no true allegiance to anyone other than himself. So tell me, where is Perseus?
Once we control the green powers, we will detonate them all from the safety of Solovets.
This is your chance to define who you really are, Bell. Where is Perseus?
The safety of Solovets.
Sims, get Washington on the line. Everyone else gear up. We're leaving now.
You made the right choice, Bell. Come on. You're still one of us.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
You've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil.
The United States and its allies slowly consume that which is dear to us.
We are hours away from Perseus detonating nuclear bombs in every major European city.
We'll do whatever it takes.
bombers.
We got one AA clear.
You know that's not good enough. I can't risk an early strike. We only got one shot at this.
You don't think I know that? Just be ready to launch when I tell you. Contact!
Radio towers are still booting up. We got a chance.
danger close. Repeat, you are danger close.
Mel, we gotta go, now!
They did it, Mr. President. They stopped the nukes.
Thank God.
And the CIA.
Did they get Perseus?
No, sir. His whereabouts are unknown.
And a Russian response?
Nothing yet. We're seeing signs of confusion. It's possible this was all a rogue operation. Perseus may not have been following orders from Moscow.
Well, I'll be damned. Maybe we have something in common after all.
Situation down there. Come in. Woods, have you found them yet?
Over here! Give me a hand!
Take my hand, Bell. We did it. This is a message to Perseus, and those that'll follow him. We don't just sit back and hope for the best. We'll make the best happen. This is how wars are won, Bell.
Do you have an update on Kasim Javadi?
Yeah. After capturing Kasim Javadi, we've convinced him he's better off working for us rather than against us. The death of Arash Kadavar opens a path for Kasim to take control of their network. He'll give us deeper insight into Soviet activity in the Middle East. And with our resources behind him, he should be able to influence regional affairs for years to come.
What about Anton Volkov?
Volkov has become a prime source of information since his capture. After interrogating him, MI6 quickly established a series of listening posts in East Berlin. They've already intercepted messages from the KGB to assets throughout the city. We're poking holes in the Iron Curtain.
How did the cleanup in Havana go?
We were able to recover the remains of agents Ezele and Park from the compound in Cuba. Their caskets are in transit to Tel Aviv and London, respectively. President Reagan personally reached out to their families.
We spoke to MI6. They're understandably displeased. We owe them one. What about the rest of the team?
They got off Soloveski before the Soviets could send in forces to investigate. It'll take some time to heal up, then it's back to work.
We may have stopped Perseus, but his rats are still nesting all around us, thanks to the help of one of our own.
True. We failed to hunt down Robert Aldrich and his domestic network of spies. We may have to go to more extreme measures, like broad domestic surveillance, which, of course, we're not authorized to do.
Not yet. What about Europe?
We may have saved it from getting blown to Kingdom Come, but it's still stacked with Perseus's agents. There's more we could have done there if we'd had the time.
And Bell.
Arctic air. Clears the head, doesn't it? Bell, you made two extraordinary sacrifices to stop Perseus. One was without your knowledge. The other, you made that decision of your own accord. I just want you to know that this little thing that's happened with you and me, it was always for the greater good. You're a goddamn hero, you know that, kid. Heroes have to make sacrifices. That's why when I ask you for one more, I hope you understand. It was never personal.
Someone started the party without us.
Let's move.